good morning for today's vlog. My duty mate will cook a pusit adobo, maybe, or he will add some twist. He will add with the coconut milk powder. So I will let you show guys how he cook the pusit with coconut milk. There you go. He saute first the spices and then, okay. So there you go guys, we have the garlic, the pepper, yes, the chili also. This is called as a this is a mixed spices guys, so we will discover how he cook. This is the coconut milk powder with a twist. So we have the pusit guys, it's fresh. Fresh from the fresh. And you can see guys, the pusit. First time ko to guys, kakain ng ganito. Mamaya. Ayun. We use the apple vinegar. Ayun. Idusot natin sa warm water. Lukewarm water. Mga half ng pack nun ng coconut milk powder. Okay, after that, stir. The right word, stir. Not this, stir, ha? Stir, ha? We will put the pusit. There we go. Very, very gentle, eh? Gentle kayo, man. Very good kayo, man. Oh, sige, no, no. We also take this pusit. Okay, saute. Even vlogging is live, so this is kayo mag-vlog. Kung magluto yung ano, kanawa. Kaluray-duray ang kwan, ang kalaha. Inaya sa kalayo eh, 14 naman. Kapag ang siyam-siyam ano eh. Kapag nito tayo tauna ano ron. Gutom na ba? Pwede pa mahaway. Oo. Okay, mamaya na ang vlog.
Guys, we saute this one guys. See? Okay, very good. Okay, nagbo-boil na siya, so we will cover again with this kalaha. Kalaha to kalaha. The kinilaw pusit guys. Ang bango-bango guys. Hindi pa to tapos guys. So we will put some, what you call this? This lemon. Lime lemon. Kaso wala tayong tabon-tabon dito sa Saudi, so para-paraan lang guys. Ito yung buhay medic. Ayun.
Food product guys. Wow. So good. Wow. The color is black. I thought it's white. And this is the... Aba, this is the one. The kinilaw. And this is the... Wow. Wow. With garnish ko. There you go. Very nice. Chef na chef. Good. Wow. Ngayon guys, magluto tayo ng tortang talong. So, ito yung lutong medic guys. Para-paraan din tayo guys. So, we will see guys what are the ingredients. Okay?
Guys, yun pala guys. Ito yung itlog guys. Mga anim na itlog. Tsaka, nag-mince ako ng garlic, tsaka onion, at tsaka ilagay ng asin. Tapos ito yung eggplant na pina-boil ko muna. So, mga 7 pieces to na talong. So, ito yung mga finished product. So,
i-time lapse ko kayo guys. Guys, yung una pala guys, yung pag-init tayo ng hot water ng mga 1 liter siguro, tapos ilagay yung mga eggplant, tapos pag-init tayo ng mga hanggang magbuboy ng about 10 to 15 minutes, tsaka i-equal natin, i-filter natin dito para magda-dry. Then, i-peel natin yung talong. Lahat ng talong ko i-peel natin. Tapos, after that, ito na yung pan guys. So, napipeel ko na. Hindi naman lahat i-peel. So, i-press nyo lang. I-scatter nyo lang to. Yan. I-scatter nyo lang yan. Hanggang magpa-flat siya. Tapos, i-cover ng itlog na pinabatil na itlog natin. So, ikaw natin dyan, ganyan. Para ma-soak yung talong, yung itlog sa talong. Ayun. Ayun guys, simple lang guys. Napaka-simple nito. Ilagay natin dyan. With the minced garlic at onions yan guys. Then, i-assist pa rin yan guys sa ibang talong.
plus guys, yung ibalat ng kwan guys, yung sa talong, yung sa eggplant, hindi ko tinapon kasi pwede naman yung ilagay yung egg, di ba yung extra egg din. So yun, parang scrambled egg din. Parang purtang talong din, pero wala lang yung stem. Yun, parang tayo guys, ito yung lutong medic. So, every na mga reject, so pwede natin ilutuin ulit. Sayang naman, di ba? So, parang-paraan lang yan. Okay guys, update ko kayo guys. Yan yung last kung sa balak tsaka yung may itlog. Ito naman yung finished product. Guys, tortang talong guys. Yun, yung lutong medic. Simple lang to guys. Napaka-simple lang. Ayun. Sarap ito. Makadalawang cups ng rice dito ako ngayon. Dalawang cups ng rice. Ayun. Ayan na guys. Ayun. Masarap yun. So, mga 1 minute pa niyan tapos na yan. Okay. Good night.